another train sim video. So yeah, in this video we're going to have a look at the Tapley branch. It's not on Steam, it's a Steam Workshop route, so this is a route that someone's an ordinary end user has created. Shared on the Steam Workshop. It's a very short route. Hear about it, so the Tapley branch is a short commuter branch in Berkshire. Presumably it's fictional rather than based on anything real. Henlow to Tapley is a short line with lots of character. Beginning at Henlow on Thames on the GWR, Great Western Railway, the line curves north to Bournebridge, Walcott, Hensley and Thames to Tapley. With short platforms and some steady gradients, the branch offers a challenging yet drive. No DLC required, but please do not expect it in the future. So I've driven this train about 5 minutes, so it's a very short route. It's good if you want something quick and easy to drive that doesn't take very long. But yeah, it doesn't have a lot of detail. It's going to take the class 37. Not driven that much. And we'll just do. In the afternoon, it's on a clear winter's day. I like to keep the weather as close to real life as possible, it's just a thing. So yeah, we'll just confirm that. We'll press the start button, and let's go. So this is just going to be a very quick take back. I suppose it's advertising as well. A few of them have seen workshops. Yeah. So there we are. So there's a route you can see, not a lot of detail. Obviously, it looks like they're in the middle of the ground because we're in winter. So yeah, we're trying to Class 37, which is an awesome train. This is a version that comes with the West Island Line extension. So by default version of the Class 37, which comes with a lot of UK books, it's very old and isn't as good as this one. So it's even got a name as well, so that's a nice good. So it's even got details like the length, so 105 tons, wow. 50 brake horse tons, max speed 80 miles an hour. So if you could get this thing to about 84 on the cross city line, I think this thing could probably do 90. Just get a screenshot. Right, let's release those brakes. You have to hold down the brake release button. You have to wait until the blue bar gets down to zero before you can actually go anywhere. So there's something to be aware of if you're on this train. Very well detailed inside, big improvement on the default version. This must be at least 10 years old. Sounds better, performs better as well. This is also kind of a review of the Class 37 as well. Screenshots in this game. Let's do one. Fine. There we go, that's an awesome screenshot. We're now speeding a bit now. Let's go in that view as well. I love that view. That looks cool as well. Just taking screenshots now. 45 limit coming up. Let's go outside. It's not the nicest looking train in the world, it's quite ugly, but if you can not like a Class 37, then the rail enthusiast is going to be a great train to tick to the boxes. It's loud, it's noisy, it's big. It sounds quite good as well. The old 47 sounds like we're going into battle. Thank you. So yes, if there's any other routes you want me to have a look at, then do let me know in the comments below. Maybe you've created your own route and might want me to feature it in a YouTube video, so let me know and I'll have a look at it and do a video of it. So next station is Tapley, which is our final stop. Yeah, I really am loving this passport, so I might do a separate video just to I might also do a journey to the castle to walk or something. It is a very sparse route, so obviously not a huge amount of time have gone into making it, but it's free, so we can't complain. I would like to maybe, of course I could always edit the route myself, add more scenery and stuff, maybe extend it a bit, so I'll have to have a look on Google if it is based on a real route or not, whether it's entirely fiction. Smooth stop. Good job we only have two carriages, otherwise we wouldn't be able to fit all the platform. So our next and final stop is Tapley in 0.6 miles, so this is one of the shortest routes I've ever driven in Train Simulator. But it's a nice route to drive if you don't have a lot of time. It's probably the one route we'll come back to, but you know, it's free, so I might as well give it a go.
who make you feel like you're in the middle of nowhere, apart from like a few houses. There was like a skyscraper at the beginning, in the middle of nowhere, which did look a bit odd. Got like the world's smallest station coming up as well. Just a couple of bus shelters. It's like from that we were about to crash right into the buffer, but really we've got plenty of space. It's just the disadvantage of being so high up, I suppose. Okay, I managed to fit both carriages on anyway. So there we go then, that's the end of the line. And there we go, we've reached the end of the scenario, so... Yeah, that was a very, very quick look at the Tapley branch. Yeah, it's available on the Steam Workshop if you want to download it. So might put a link in the description. But anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Bye. Thank you.